Hi, my name is Troy and I'm a 20-year-old college student still trying to figure out how the world works and how I can make it work for me, as a kid is supposed to. I say kid because a lot of people my age consider themselves all grown up and want to control everything around them at all times. As I get older, I realize that that's not even possible in the slightest. Unforeseen things will happen around you at all times, whether you're prepared or not. Things you can't control. If shit just happens, why even try, right? Might as well give up now, I guess. Yes, these things are terrible and sad and frightening and whatever else, but we have to focus on things we can control, like our actions, our words to one another, like the people you surround yourself with on the daily, your ride or dies. Whether it is the actual world crumbling or your world is crumbling, you gotta have those people. Without them, you might as well just give up. No matter what is happening, these people will keep your ship from sinking, and you can't be so hung up on things that happened in the past. If it's past relationships, something you might have said in the past, it doesn't matter. One of my favorite artists, NF, said something in a song that really meant something. He said, "Life's about taking chances, making moves, not about what you did, is what you do. Build on what you got and learn from what you lose, and never let people distract you from being you." It means don't ever play yourself. I'd rather be surrounded by nothing and have people that are everything to me than be surrounded by all this stuff and have no one that I care about be around. I'm still a kid that doesn't know all the answers of the world, but pretends to know a lot of them. You're such a know-it-all, they say. But as someone trying to figure it all out and enjoys projecting what I already know onto others, I don't really see it as such a bad thing. I live for not only myself, but for others that never got a chance to. Like I almost owe it to them to do something positive with mine. If you only do get one, I want to look back and be like, this is what I did when I was able to. I'm not going to be on my deathbed saying, I wish I don't have to wish for shit because I did what I set out to do. No one dying ever talks about the things that they did. It's always about the things they never got to do. Do everything you dream about and that won't be you. Easier said than done, right? There's everything. I just want to make something that makes one person do something that they never thought about doing. To step out of that bubble and just walk. Without looking around and seeing who's paying attention, who's watching you, who's thinking what, none of that. It doesn't matter, I promise you. As I go, I'm gonna leave you with this.
Better to have a short life that is full of what you like doing than a long life spent in a miserable way. And after all, if you do really like what you're doing, it doesn't matter what it is. Somebody's interested in everything. And anything you can be interested in, you'll find others who are.